So I just finished like primping and pinning and trying to make sure everything is tight. As you can probably tell, I did this last part over just so it could be a little more even, so that I can get this roll in the middle of my head and these two on the sides. So I just did that last part. I just moved it over, just kind of repinned it. It's not hard to undo and redo at all. So here it is. Let me make sure you can. See that? I think I actually think I might have had more rolls before, but you know what? That's fine. So there it is. I'm gonna put some more pictures after, and that's it. Let me know if you have any questions, and I'll talk to you later. Bye.